CINEMANEWS caught up with 2019 FAMAS FPJ Memorial recipient Ann Curtis as she talks about the good news she and Vice Ganda announced on Showtime.
Abangan niyo po ang pelikula ko sa Pasko, kasama ko ang napakagandang si...
Sino?
Sino?
Si Ann Curtis!
Happy kami ni Vice because he just announced that we're going to be doing a Metro Manila Film Festival movie together. Perfect timing nga because it's the 10th anniversary of Showtime, so it's a great way to celebrate friendship.
Anne shares her excitement and nervousness in doing a comedy film with Vice.
Kinakabahan nga ako kasi syempre if you look at the films I did last year, diba? I did a lot of very serious films, so it's going to be a different genre for me, full comedy. On comedy ito. So kinakabahan ako, but I know naman that I'll be safe in the hands of Vice.
With its Showtime host now married to Erwan Yusuf, the press asked Anne if she needed permission from her husband before she ventures on a particular role.
Kahit na alam kong okay lang sa kanya, out of respect na lang para sa kanya, I showed him the script. Para alam lang din niya what to expect when he watches the film. And I think what's amazing about Erwan and what I love about him is that he's so open. He loves films. So he knows that it's part of my job. He knows that it's just a role. And that's why I love him even more.
The press also asked Anne if she'll be willing to work with other actresses who starred in recent action films, such as Erich Gonzalez and Christine Reyes.
Why not? That would be a great thing to do, or a great film. I've already worked with Christine how many films na, diba? I haven't worked with Erich yet, I believe, so it would be a great opportunity.
CINEMANEWS also caught up with Vice Ganda as she shares her plan for her upcoming MMFF film with Anne.
Excited kasi yun nga, first time namin ni Anne, tapos maraming na rin nagre-request. Ang sarap lang na habang gumagawa kami ng pelikula, nagse-celebrate din kami ng 10 years of friendship namin. Kaya maganda to, mas malalat sa ginagawa namin sa Showtime.